this is the H&J hierarchy.
Welcome to back to our channel, guys.
So today we are in a big old spacious parking lot because someone is gonna learn how to drive for the first time. Well, with me at least. But so when was the last time you were behind the wheel?
Maybe like three, four years ago.
So she hasn't been behind the wheel for then maybe 3 or 4 years. And today she's gonna learn how to drive.
I'm nervous, guys, because the last time I was in a car behind the wheel, I got yelled at because I got too nervous. I almost hit the other car.
You almost hit the other car. All right, well, today we are
at the forum.
At the forum, and there's plenty of room. And I gotta be honest, bro. If you hit a car with all this room, there's something wrong with you and you shouldn't be driving.
Okay. I'm nervous.
Alright, guys, let's get started. Alright, so she is now behind the wheel. And these are the keys. Alright, babe.
Oh, God.
Alright, then just put your seatbelt on.
That's the first thing you gotta do, guys.
All right. Now, before you actually turn the car on, I'm gonna need you to name a few things and point them out. Okay. All right. I need you to tell me, where are the brakes? Which one of these is the brakes?
That one's the brake, right here.
And which is the accelerator?
This one.
All right. So far, so good. All right. Where's the transmission at? Where's the gear shifter?
This one.
Okay.
There you go. This is parking, reverse, neutral, and drive.
Okay.
This is a brake from handbrake.
Emergency brake. All right. Turn the car on.
Oh.
Ooh. It's my Ferrari. All right.
Okay.
I need you to put your blinkers on. How do you put your blinkers? Blinkers, not emergency lights.
Oh.
Hazard lights, baby. Blinkers. Blinkers. How are you signaled to? You're gonna turn to the right. Okay. How do you signal? You're gonna turn to the left. Okay. Amazing. All right. Put the car in reverse. No, in drive. Press on the brake. Okay. Do not let your foot off the brake. So this is an automatic transmission, which means that as soon as you let go of that brake,
it starts
rolling by itself. All right.
I've been behind
the wheel
for a while. But
I'm
with you,
so
because
you're
not doing
that. Alright. So right now you're in a parking space. I need you to go two parking spaces.
So
you're in a parking space?
Yeah, go to the second one?
Go to the second one, yes. Don't press the accelerator. Just roll it. Just roll it, yeah. Alright. Stop.
You see, I'm not bad, guys.
When you brake, don't slam the fucking brakes. You slowly, gradually start pressing on the brake. Move to the next one. Let go of the brake. Let go of it. Alright, no. The next one.
Oh,
Why are you braking? You're not even in the parking space. That's what I mean by don't slam on the brakes. That's it. You're there. Okay, good job of not clearing the parking space. Don't look at me, I'm not the road. Okay, to start off, you're in the wrong lane. You're on the wrong side. You gotta be on your right side. Right side. You're the right, babe. Ah, there we go. The C? Why is you accelerating?
Because I like going a little faster.
You like going a little faster? You don't even know how to walk. You trying to run? Don't look at me. Why is you looking at me?
Because you're looking at me.
So what?
Okay.
All right. Get into that parking space right there.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
Anyone. Just get into a parking space. Oh, shit. Okay.
You guys can't practice today. There's an event going on, somebody just got hit, so they're being strict right now.
Oh, okay. Shit, my bad, bro. I understand.
You guys can come like during the weekday, but right now it's
gonna
be.
Okay, yeah,
okay.
For sure, bro. Thank you, man.
So noticeable.
Yes, it's so noticeable. All right, so just park. Park in that one, the next one. Stop. Don't slam it. You already passed it and you hit the other car.
You already. I know
what's hard. Okay. You put it.
Anyways, I felt, guys.
Alright, so apparently there's an event today. Jennifer Lopez playing at the Forum.
And, that's not me.
They told us that some guy was practicing and hit another car, and they're being really strict about it, so unfortunately we couldn't practice today. I put the car in park. Okay, so we're gonna have to find some other place. We'll be right back.
Okay, guys, so that was that.
Alright, so
as you can see, it wasn't that well.
We're on our way home now, and she is nowhere near ready to be behind the wheel. She's nowhere near ready to be on the street. She has no business being on the driver's seat of the car. Bro, that was so bad. I could see why her dad yelled at her when he was trying to teach her. Like, shit, she had me yelling too, bro.
Oh my god, that was awful, guys.
She, like, her...
I told them I wasn't ready.
Her idea...
Like, no, let's try it. I was like, okay, then.
Her idea of braking slowly is slamming on that shit and you go, ooh! Like... Bro, like, oh my god, bro. I think that the guy that told us at the Forum saw how bad she was doing and said, nah, bro, you can't be here. I don't think there was no accident. I don't think it was because of the event. I just think
there
he
was.
Saw...
There was. I saw this another time.
I think he just saw you driving and he was like, nah, bro, you can't be here. If you're that bad, you can't be here.
That's not true, guys. That is not true. I actually saw police over there that something happened. Okay, I was that bad, but... That's why I need more practice. I have to really actually see her actually drive. Cause yeah, I have to admit that my braking was not good at all.
Her braking was not good at all. Her idea of left and right was not good at all either.
Oh my god, guys.
Yeah, she needs not a little bit more practice.
Never,
she needs a lot more practice.
You guys, never take someone to practice when they're not ready. I wasn't ready. But he told me I was ready. So I try to put my head.
You're never
going to
be ready. If you think you're going to start driving when you're ready, you're just never going to start driving.
That's true,
but... So look. Mm-hmm. Let me ask you this. How come you don't know how to drive?
I've never been ready.
Exactly. How old are you at this point?
Going to be 22 in August, guys.
Going to be 22 in August, don't know how to drive. Mm-hmm. I learned how to drive when I was 12 in Mexico. I wish I could say I was kidding, but that's dead ass. I learned how to drive when I was 12 in Mexico.
like,
that guy straight up.
I got so nervous, I couldn't even put the window down. I was like, I put his window down. I was like, how do you do this? And the guy keeps staring at me. I'm like, okay, put them down. Oh my God.
Alright, guys, if you want to see a professional driver like myself bust this Tokyo Drift, give it a thumbs up.
That. Alright, guys. Stay tuned for more videos, guys. Love you guys. Peace.